somebody came out and just started our cars on fire.
A Milwaukee couple was inside their home around 4:30 in the morning Friday when they saw smoke and flames outside their window.
How bad was it when you came outside?
That gray truck was really flamed.
The homeowner asked that we not identify him, as police are still searching for the suspect or suspects who they say planted plastic bottles with accelerant and makeshift wicks under these vehicles and lit them.
They found the little cocktail they had under it.
They firebombed your cars?
Yeah.
Three of the cars were already up in flames when the homeowner raced out here with a garden hose to try to put the fires out.
And I put it out, the gray car first, and then I went to, then I was like, oh, crap, her car's on fire.
News Chopper 12 was overhead as police scoured the scene, finding another firebomb under a fourth vehicle.
Yeah. There was another one that didn't light?
Yeah, it didn't light. It was just sitting there.
Under this vehicle?
Yes.
Three vehicles were heavily damaged, but no one was hurt.
I see how close these vehicles are to your house.
Yeah.
This situation could have been a lot worse.
Yes, it could have. They said it could have been much worse if all of them had lit in flames. It could have caught the house on fire and the whole works.
On Milwaukee's Northwest Side, I'm Kent Wainscott, WISN 12 News.
Milwaukee police tell 12 News they're still investigating and have not yet identified any suspects.